Chapter 14, The Heist, not Bank Heist, what I said last video. Mission, retrieve Angie's pink pearls. Bonus mission, get rid of all of the pedestrians. Elite mission, find 11,040 small pearls. So I'm going to get rid of all the people on the streets first.
All these reporters start showing up the whale wash, and then I hear everyone asking where Oscar is. I figure the worst has happened, so I'm pretty relieved when Oscar shows up with Ernie and Bernie. Turns out that everyone thinks Oscar's killed some shark out in the wastelands. I think I believe Sykes adopted Oscar as his long-lost son before I believe that. Although, the two were looking pretty chummy at that point.
Phone ringing.
Yup.
Oscar, is the manager down at Corlin's?
So now we're famous.
Melvin, how's it hanging?
Not good. The necklace you ordered for your co-worker, it's gone grabbed in at your eyes 30 minutes ago. The police have been trapped, but so far it's a standoff.
I'll be right there.
Oh, I love this song. Y'all can read that. I am taking out the billion, so I can complete the bonus mission. Take me, watch me lead them to. For the dolphins, you gotta hit them 3 times. The police dolphins. For you. I'm sorry, I just can't help singing sometimes. This mission might take half an hour. I don't know. I'm hoping it won't. Because it's long. I'm trying to get as much stuff as I can. So I gotta take all the pedestrians on every street. And then I gotta get Angie's pearls and take out the criminals. So I think that's all on this street, so let's go on this one. Variety of fish. Police now, no break. What my bonus mission completed. I hope y'all enjoy me smashing up the building, the pedestrians. For you! I'm gonna shut up now and just concentrate. So I'll come back after a while. Yeah. I don't answer that one. So I need to know the exact building that I'm on. You know, y'all know what I mean. If you didn't start an order, I'd take them out, but right now I can care less. So I took out 2 streets already worth of pedestrians. Did you say you mother? Are you marveling? Something. I'm gonna do nothing when they come for me. I'm gonna pull out my shotgun and I'm gonna shoot them. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hey.
Hater. There we go. So if a song is done playing, it'll just replay during the level. Over and over and over and over again. I swear, y'all get tired of it after a while. Yeah. I cleared the street. So let's go on to the next street. Stop there, Mr. Policeman. I said stop there, Mr. Policeman. Stop there. Dang, I took out four for the price of one, damn. One. Hey, look, it's a type of free story, isn't it? Hey, look, it's Nemo. I found Nemo. You get used to smashing people if you are doing that bonus mission. You get used to it. You know how hard it is to get Pearl in this level? Like 1,000 or something? It's hard. That's a fish going around here. Is that it? Alright, I took out all the fish, so that's yeah, hop on top of that building with her pearls. Oh. I don't wanna take forget it. We'll take this one out first. Cause this dude is annoying as hell. So it took me 6 minutes to do that. Maybe five or four. So I have to preserve my health in this. Funny how they want me to get pearls now. Wait, what? I want to get that pearl. Well, guess what? I just broke them. What you gonna do, Crazy Joe? He loves you. This way? I'm hearing a girl cry. Oh god. An eel. Come here, Mr. Eel. Oh, he's over here. Get over here. Hey. I wanna let go sometimes, but I can't. I want my pearls. Free of you, holy shoot. You're too rude. I'ma shoot them when they come for me. Down, I think? Yeah. More pearls. Go this way. Oh, that's F. They just leave a pearl there and expect you to keep going. Are they serious? They cannot be serious. Whoa. Oh. Down, I guess? Ooh. So I'm headed the right way. I was hoping I would go down so that I can get that one pearl that was all the way down there, but I'm after to get it after. Oh, here he is. Here's the first one that took out a Skull Angie pearl. You stole my friend's pearls. So I can get it. Come on. Eat that. So I got her pearl. I got one pearl. So after he gets full health, and now all these electricity is cleared up. Here's a pearl that I missed. When they come for you. Did I have bad dreams when I was eight? I wonder if he said hot or hot. I'm like, it could get hot. I'm like, what the heck? My name's Sam Hill. I'm just doing this. I'm trying to. If I can find that pearl. Oh, holy crap. I have a jackpot. Face it, tiger. Hit the jackpot. Now it's from Mary Jane from Spider-Man. Y'all should know. You know, if y'all are into Spider-Man, I mean, if y'all not, oh well. Alright, I see. I got one pearl, basically. Let's go up there. Nothing up there. Let's go here. Yeah, he saw some up here. What the hell? With this one, it's just straight up fight. Like, oh, no, it's not. My pearls! No! Damn. Let's go. So you have to hit him to move on. Come on, get my pearls. Ow. I don't even care. I want my pearls. Hit you. Taking my friend's pearls. Thank you all back. Eat that. Eat my charge. There you go. I'm just breaking all these signs. Because I am Oscar the Shark Slayer. No one can stop me. Wait, those pearls down there. Swim, Oscar. Swim. I wonder if they're still there or they just disappeared. I hope they are. Damn, they disappeared. I wanted my pearls. Hey. I can't let go. I'm gonna do nothing. I'm gonna sit there and drink a beer. Wait. Oh, there he is, you bastard. Son of a bitch. Oh, you fail. Do it again. Woo! Suck. But I took him out. So I got Angie's second pearl for her necklace. Now I gotta get one more. Damn, 12 minutes? I gotta upload these. Alright, one up here. Look at Oscar's face. Y'all saw that? That looks so gay. Oh god, we gotta deal with the puffer dude now. What's up, buddy? So. Wait. Oh. I'm like, wait. I'm just cruising. They're being nice. They're taking me to their leader so I can die. But they're also opening the billboards and letting me get my money, so I'm happy because of that. Hitting the billboards. Come on, I'm on the positive. I got up to 1,000 something clams right now. Why are we going down? Wow, we went down and then we come back up. That's retarded. Fuckers are like retarded. We're up here already. Move away. Where's the master? This is the most biggest pufferfish I've ever fought. So when he fires, you might want to get away from that. That way you can dodge easier. And you can do a charge attack on him. Play, and then he's gonna shoot his horns out, and he's gonna miss, and I'm gonna hit him again. Stop. What the? Oh, you charging at me? Come here. Give me that pearl. Yeah. Before I head down there, I'm gonna try to get 1,000 pearls. That's gonna be impossible though. Oh, the pearls that you get from the thugs, Angie's pearls, they don't count. They do not count at all. This is one big ass building. I swear. Where's that one building that leads to that one window that leads to that other building? Yeah, how do I get up here? Well, I want to get up there, you bastard. Where is the hell that takes me here. My head's starting to hurt. I'm getting twitchy as well. Not a good combination when you're LPing a game. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh, a sign on me. On that side of the building where Crazy Joe is. Yeah, there are a lot of pearls there. He's looking for that one building. Y'all know that one window that leads you there. Come on, Oscar. Oh, this is getting annoying. My head's starting to hurt. It's like I'm up to start sweating. It's gonna get a headache. Damn. We're going on 60 minutes? Really? I'm about to upload this. I told you this level's gonna be long. I was expecting half an hour, but I guess it's better than what I thought it would be. No. Not that window. Not that window. Damn, where's the window? Go down. Almost sat on my testicle. I sit up for a second and I almost sat down on the chair that I stood on when I filmed, so here it is, I found it. Yeah, take that, Crazy Joe, you bastard. Now I can get my pearl and now I can escape. I gotta circle the pearls and then I'll be able to get them. I think I got all the pearls in this level, actually. I should have all of them, right? What's that? How'd that taste? Another one. What? I thought some. Oh, yeah, I'll call it for. I'm not going crazy. I'm trying to bring signs and runners and get their pearls and. Come here. Oh, he wasn't trying to kill me, so I wasn't going to wait for him. He's trying to bite me, actually. They don't kill you, they try to bite you. Come on, I want to get this mission done. I want to give these pearls back to my Angie. I love you, Angie. Oscar loves you. He made you a necklace because he loves you that much. Not really. He's Oscar, like in the movie, he liked her as a friend, but near the end, he started to realize that he loved her and she loved him and shit. Dang! Super Friday? This better give me 11,000, this last billboard. It's better. Dang. You better give me it. Yeah! Alright, let's go. Let's get this mission done. It's 19 minutes. Go. It's done with. Alright, let's get these cards back to Coral and Co. now. Let's whip a guard in it. Next thing, man. Here it is. That's it. I can't believe you found all three of the solar pink pearls. We can finish the necklace in no time at all. Alright, good. I did everything.
It's party time!
Oh, yes, we're about to party. It's party time! Oscar strikes again. Shark Slayer foils a jewelry heist. Chapter 15, Living La Vida Loca. Alright, next time.